when drugs are being administered, and drops in particular, you just want to be able to stabilize the head. The best way to do that is to put your thumb under the dog's jaw, put your hand over the top, manipulate the upper eyelid with your fingers, and just apply the drop. And she just loves this.